Yellow color is for the hair. We can't rush this process. I mean, all of the coloring process. Even the peeling process. As you know, rushing doesn't go well with anything. I think this one should be yellow as well, because the glass is going through. This is what I wanted. This is what I wanted from you. You probably won't hear what I'm saying because we muted out. But other prodigies. Now for the facial features, I mean for the face. But just using that doesn't look so nice for me. You gotta follow them. I mean from even borderline. Okay. This ages for better peeling. What do you think of going against the flow? I think we are not following that. It looks so plain. Here we go. This isn't right for that. Be like this. I hope that alignment is correct. The alignment is correct almost at this finishing stage. 5-6. Don't cause any trouble. Please. How it might look. Anyway. Calm. It looks great, isn't it? Okay. Enough of that. We're gonna go with the originality. Okay, going back to square one. Fold that. Fold that H. Good, great. Awesome. This is the finishing touch. I think I'm not going to paint the background. I feel this is like a waste of colors. Are you ready for the final look? Ta-da! Wonderful, isn't it?